Well, I don't know what to make of this next story. A German pastry chef is in hot water after accidentally drugging a group of funeral mourners. 13 guests fell ill after eating a cake laced with a potent drug made from cannabis. The 18-year-old baker had actually created the cake with another event in mind. Now the teen is facing a number of charges, including negligence, bodily harm, and disturbance of a funeral.